You, my friend, are very burnt. I am just going to sanitize the area. Let's get some aloe vera on, okay? I also have an ice pack. Would you like it if I fanned your skin a little bit? Okay. You should probably have something to drink. All right, there you go. Oh boy. It is a real scorcher. Roasty, toasty summer's day here. Hotter than Hades. A molting lava pit. What's that? You are gonna go lay out in the sun to work on your tan. Well, if you do that, may I suggest that you allow me to put some sunscreen on you? You don't want any. You have a good base layer, and you don't burn easily. Okay, well, I'm not gonna stop you. Enjoy your time in the sun. You're back. How was your time in the sun? You, my friend, are very burnt. Yeah, it looks bad. It's very red. And blistering almost. Ooh, I told you. Always wear sunscreen. I can help you with this for sure. I think I have some stuff here. Okay. First things first, I am just going to sanitize the area. The skin is super tender right now. Yep. Almost done. Okay. And next, let's Let's get some aloe vera on, okay? Okay, now turn around and I will get on your shoulders as well. Yeah. And on your back. And your legs too. Yeah, the backs of your legs. They're burnt. That should be good. I also have an ice pack. I can kind of dab it on you if you want. Thank you. Would you like it if I fanned your skin a little bit? Okay. All right, and lastly, you should probably have something to drink because we don't want you getting heat stroke now. I happen to have a bowl of ice right here. And I have this. It's iced tea. What did you think it was? Good God, it's like 10 in the morning, man. Would you like some iced tea? Learned our lesson about going out in the sun without sunscreen.